Hello everyone, welcome to the channel called DesBeKnowing, which is my mom. And today I'm gonna be doing my wave journey. So here's how it starts. My ingredients are avocado oil, my grease, my soft brush, my medium brush, my medium soft brush, and my hard brush. And now I have two durags. One is gold and one is black. So now I'm gonna tell you how I got started. So I grew my hair, and I brushed the top, the back, and the sides for a month. And now I got ingredients here for my brush so I can get 360 waves that I wanted. So
what's the first step?
So the first step
after getting a haircut
is to first put on olive avocado oil a little bit. One, three drops. Rub it in. Brush it down here like this. Sides, then back. Next here is grease. Now I'm gonna do the same thing. Not too much, just have this amount. If you get more than this, then you're putting too much grease on. First, brush the front, then you brush the sides, then the back. So now, start with the brushes. First, I'm gonna start with my hard brush. Hard palm, and you have to brush the front. Then you do the opposite way. Okay. Since that's done, I start with my medium brush. My medium brush goes on the back. So, brush up here and you go down. And now for the soft brush. The soft brush, you have to brush the sides. Now the other side. So now I put on my durag. So here's the 360 wave picture that I'm gonna get if I keep on doing this every day. This. So now I'm gonna put it on. Ooh. to... Okay. So, do not put your do-rag on like this. So it could see this. You can't do that. Because if you do, there's this. The line can go on your forehead and here. And people...
So do it inside out?
Yeah. So you have to do it inside out so there's no line on your forehead. So first, you start like this. Then you get this out. So then you put it back in your ears so you don't want it to bother your ears. Then you turn around.
Turn around.
Push this up a little bit so it won't cover your like eyes. So then you tie it into a bow. And you make sure the bow is tight. And you have to keep it on. So, my do-rag is done. And that's it all, guys. Bye.